This is a new year. It's year 2019, and we're going to be learning how to draw a 2019 in bubble letters. Now I'm going to start off by holding my pencil very lightly, and I'm barely going to touch the paper, and very lightly I'm going to draw 2019. But I'm going to come back and I'm going to erase this later. So I'm doing this very lightly. For the O, I could make a perfect circle if I wanted to make it look like a donut. I could get something to trace and make it a perfect circle. Or I might want to make it look like a hot air balloon, and I would just do something like this. For now, I think I'm just going to draw a circle, because I'm going to come back and just make this an oval circle. And then I'm going to do a 1. And notice how large I'm doing it, and how I'm leaving space in between each number. And then a 9. And I probably made that top part too small, but it's okay because I'm drawing lightly. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back around my light numbers, and I'm going to turn them into bubble letters. So you can see here, I'm just making a U shape around that line. I'm going to come down, and I'm going to stop before I get to the bottom line. And really, this could have came out even further. However, I'm just going to go ahead and go with it. I'm going to bubble around this. So you can see how I stopped here, went around, and then back up, and there. You can see here how it probably should have kicked out a little bit further. I think I'll fix that now and erase that previous line. There we go. For the O, I'm just going to make an oval in the middle, and then oval around that O so that it's the same height as my 2. For the 1, I think I'm just going to turn this into a bubble letter 1. However, you could turn this into like the Eiffel Tower, or the, or you could turn it into a rocket ship. Let's see here, I did an Eiffel Tower. You could turn it into a popsicle. Popsicles look really good. All sorts of things. For the 9, I can see that I really made the top way too small, so I'm going to really drop down here for my 9. I'm gonna come up and around. So I made kind of this circle here. And for the straight part, I'm gonna bubble up. I'm gonna come straight down, making sure that's the same height as the others. I'm going to come back up and let that connect right there. For the 9, I'm gonna go ahead and erase that previous number. That way I can put in a nice little oval there. Okay, now that I have my 2019, I'm going to go ahead and erase all those lines that I drew lightly. Once I'm done with this, I'm going to go back and add designs onto each number. Now, if you made your 1 or your O look like something like a rocket ship or a smiley face, then you might not want to put a design in it. However, for the ones that I don't, I could add eyes. If I wanted to add eyes, I could just draw in some eyes here. Like this, and you color in the eyes. Or if I just wanted to put polka dots on it, polka dots always work really nicely. You could do zigzags or stripes. Stripes look really nice. So you can see here, I'm doing different colored polka dots on the 2. But I want you to take your time, make sure that you color it in nice and neat. Notice I'm not putting down one color without finishing the coloring. If I was to kind of sloppily color this and then put my color away, I won't be able to match that color. It's gonna be really hard to find that exact same color. So don't leave it looking like this. Go back in, color small, color in all of the white space. So you can see how I'm doing polka dots there. If you wanted to, you could do something like stripes. stripes always look nice. Remember, don't just leave it looking like this. Finish it out while you have the color in your hand. A big part of art is having the patience and the diligence to finish out your coloring. I'm just going to go ahead in here and put another stripe. So stripes look really nice. Zigzags look really nice. You can do stars inside of it, anything that you can think of. Okay, I want you to design yours. You can draw things on the outside as well, like if you wanted to put a unicorn horn onto one of the numbers, you could do that. Or you can, like I said, turn this into a popsicle stick. Just simply by doing something like that. You decide. This is your art, and I want you to make it look the way you want to. You can add designs on the outside as well. You can do clouds or a sunshine. All right, I hope you have fun with this project.